se rozmawiamy na jednej Justice League, pojawił się taki nowy epizod na Rudy Darkness 2. Teraz czasami tu tak... Nie się flashuje, ale przecież się to zrozum powiedział, że mi to syka. Czek V-Sync mam wypnuty, aspect ratio... A to nie budem zjechać, lebo sa w tom nevyznam. Ale wysłowanie zaczynamy dobre, a jak się sam pozabudował, że nie mam strony zbrane. Zaczynam sobie teraz przeskoczyć tady tę obrazówkę. O, to są nie widzę, co się da. Anakonda! Moment, moment. Berem späť, môžu ma zabiť aj počas toho, ako... ...niekoho sekám na strašku. For my brother? Sorry, ale your brother is dead. Sorry, ale nejde si to musel povedať. Chcel som ako použiť dvojku, ale keďže som v maximálnom adrenalíne, tak... Nie, tak si to stláčam. Počkaj, chceme duálky. Výborne, budeme ako na divokom západe. Čiu. Aha, milujem typu... Ukazuje mi, kam to sa nemôžeš rozstreliť. Ako môžeš do toho strieľať, ale nemá to absolútne žiadny efekt. Fishbone... Kosky zvyšujú... Poď sem! Dobre, začínaš celkom do tvojho. Normálne táto hra začína byť celkom ťažká. Ako viete, toto bola celková prekazka rúžovou zahradou. Monkey, akože back to monkey, že jebeme sa na to. Ako veľakrát zabúdam na to, že... Aha, ja vlastne už nemám zbr... Poserem! Kurva. Ale pokiaľ si to pamätám dobre, tak... Áno, kúsok sa mi doplne na šťastie. Ako hej, pôvodne som si chcel zahrať Doki Doki, lenže mám už nejak 6 epizód. Nevydal som ani jednu jedinú skurvenú epizódu. A keď zistím, že... Á, vlastne tá prvá stojí úplne za piču, všetko je tam na piču, ale nič strikne nepomôže. A tak by ma tu sa rovko nejak si nasralo. Dobre, ale tí kokoti s tými... ...svetlí sami sú celkom otravné. Bež. Hop. You picked the wrong house. Potem. To nie było úplně přesno, co spravit, ale... Malo to nějaký účinok. Dobrý. Aha, zase mám v píči. Oooo, daj si srdce, aby si si doplnil životy, vôbec by mi to nedošlo, keďže toto je kurva asi... piatá epizóda. Hahaha. Ako hej, existuje také príslovie, ktorému sa hovorí... Kto sa smeje naposled, ten sa smeje najlepšie, lenže dajme tomu, že som ich majci prešiel v túto chvíľu. Ty skurvy si nie sú svetlí, sami sú tak otravní. Mám draž ešte weekend z Naruto a nebudem sa aj po... Obrel som to. Môžem prosím sa niekam dostať? Pokiaľ tá cesta nevedie priamo do Riti. Hira je... Neviem ako je ďalej tá pesnička z toho animáku Mustang. Fakt? Ďakujem za vašu ochotnú pozornosť. Safe, daj mi checkpoint. Daj mi checkpoint. We're under attack. We gotta get home before they kill everybody. Come on. Escape the Brotherhood.
There was this priest that used to come around the orphanage, Father Alonzo. Yeah, I know what you're thinking, and it ain't that kind of story. Anyway, must have been about 1,000 years old or something, real fire and brimstone type of guy. Used to tell us kids that hell wasn't some bullshit story they made up to keep us in line. It was fucking real. A fucked up place, where all the deadbeats, hookers, dealers, and junkies all ended up. And if we weren't careful, that's exactly where we were gonna go. Fuck. If only it were that easy.
Yes! Rip them to pieces!
Počka, oni povedali deadbeats, akože fanúšikovi a... Počkaj, ho môžem zobrať? Ale nepovedal som to ako... Dead Beast ako fanúšikovi a Molika Liop. Viem, že absolútne neviete, o čo ide, keďže... VTubering je vám známy ako mne futbal, ale... Hej. OK, začína byť celkom agresívne. To sa tu budem hrať na dverov... na dverovanú. Počkaj. Čiže... vo veľa hrách... vám hra priamo ukazuje cestu, lenže niektorí môžu byť skrátka absolútne retardovaní a nečímnúci... Jej, tuto sú presne dvere, ktorými sa asi pravdepodobne mám dostať. idiot. Nevrieskaj, mám to pod kontrolou. Po pár sekundičku. Ďakujem za vašu existenciu, asistenciu a asersii. Ani mi nedajú s tými svetlami pokoj, ale mám ďalšie srdce, čo má svoju istú výhodu. Čau. Srdce. Ty krokoti proste na mňa vyzerali. Počkaj, ja im môžem ostriť svetlo na aute. Tak ja som vyzeral na nich, no. Pa. Daisy Pop. Ako ja viem, že túto abilitu som nepoužil prvýkrát, ale... Ako ja viem, že to bol quick time event, ale... Ja sa ešte priam pozerám na tú zasraté... Ready for the big leaked. Inak ja som umrel kvôli tomu, lebo som si chcel prečítať achievement, nie je to tak, že by som to úplne skurvil. Aha, jasné. Jasné, že kurva sa tomu nevyhnú. Lebo je to skrátka skrýt. Oni sú takí moc dobrí, že mi dávajú dobrovoľne srdcia. Ako hej, je apríl, maj už bol, či počkať maj nebol, myslím Valentín, maj iba bude. Maj lásky čas. A ja ako skurvený romantik, ktorý nikdy nebude mať šťastie, u ženy som sa rozhodol, že nedopoviem danú vetu. OK, čiže... Že... Vyberiem sa na sestupnú svetu. Inak to som nevedel, že keď jebnete do auta, tak začne húkať v tejto hre. Ako až teraz som si spomenul, že keď dám backspace, tak... vám to ukáže cestu von. Ako som už raz hovoril, ako v Perskom princovi 2008. Mi to svetlo až tak vadí. Ako ja viem, že keď hrám za... keď som hral za toho démona, tak mi to svetlo vadilo celkom solidne, ale... Aha, áno, to svetlo tak kurva vadí, lebo až teraz som si všimol v 6. epizóde, či 5. či koukatej, že vlastne... Mne to uberá životy. Inak by mi asi kurva nepísalo choď do piče od toho zasratého svetla. Ja ani neviem, kde je to svetlo. Kurva. OK, plán je nastavený. Ako hej, na jednu stranu by bolo maximálne super, keby som mu tú žiarovku, či čo to mal, skrátka rozstrelil a nemohol by po mne svietiť. Kámo, teba si vychutnám. Nemám teraz absolútneho poňatia, prečo tam bol ako tedy zaseknutý, ale je mŕtvy a ten tu takisto. Nádherný. Ideme do výťahu. Dolfo, čau.
Jesus, am I glad to see you. These guys came in like a bunch of fucking cockroaches. They're out of their minds.
And you're not?
I'm still alive, ain't I? More than can be said for these limp dick fucks when I'm done with them. You better head upstairs, boss. I got you covered down here. I ain't bleeding that bad. The elevator's coming down. Don't let anyone out of here, Jackie.
Jackie, it's me, Vinny. Don't shoot.
Jesus Christ, boss. It's a real shit show up there. Your Aunt Sarah's hiding out in your panic room. We gotta get up there. Right now!
You guys get upstairs. I'll hold the fort down here. Hey, Jackie! Best day of the week so far!
Inside's white, but...
Jackie! Thank Christ you made it back here! We're in some serious shit, man!
Johnny, talk to me. What am I up against here?
The seal on the envelope you found on Swifty? It belongs to the Brotherhood.
The who?
They were the original keepers of the darkness, Jackie. The Brotherhood is the holy fucking grail of secret societies. They're led by a guy named Victor, high priest, royalty to them. He's not a good person, understand?
Yeah, I met that asshole. He came after me with some kind of thing. It was sucking the darkness out of me.
There's only one thing that can do that. The siphon of the Angelus! Jesus! I thought that thing was lost for good! Hoped it was lost for good!
What the fuck is it?
It's the device the Brotherhood used to cage the darkness. It's an instrument of light. It was made thousands of years ago. Some say it was forged by the Angelus itself. It's the only thing that can contain dark essence. Besides you. It's powerful, Jackie, and dangerous. If they found it, that's bad. Really bad. If the Brotherhood gets a hold of the darkness, who knows? But I'm sure it's not good.
All right, I get the picture. Look, stay put. I'm gonna put these fucks out of their misery.
Ja som nevedel, že na štvorke mám vraj takzvaný temný štít.
Jackie! Holy Christ, am I glad to see you. We never saw these guys coming. They got into the damn kitchen!
Boss! Who the fuck are these guys? They don't look like nobody I ever seen before.
Jackie, we gotta get you up to your Aunt Sarah. And hey, watch yourself out there.
You too, Vinny. You be careful.
Get the rope on, come on.
Let's do this.
Okay, ideme tam. Topiče. Ja som triggered ako Trevor, keď mu zapneš abilitu. Budem za chvíľu ja, pokiaľ si nedám pozor. Mu zajebalo. Máme problém. Keďže títo kokoti sú stále v krytu, urobia absolútne hovno. A jasné, že som ten, ktorý sa musí postarať zase o všetko. Lebo tieto kokoti sú zbytoční ako... nič mi absolútne nenapadlo. Zahráme sa na kapitána Amerika. Trošku viac morbidného. Že ja som ako nevysielam. Ok, dávaj mi celkom do tela. Kámo, tebe sa to povie do piče? Čiže posty to mi, máš nejaké nápady, ako sa prestrieľovať na druhú stranu? Dobre, kokoti so svetlami sa dostávajú nejak dopredu. Ďakujem za tvoju asistenciu. Ty si milý. Normálne oni doslova vidia, že mi to nevidia ďalších nepriateľov ku mne a sú absolútne neschopní. Destroy them. Ale máme saving. Oni sú tu kokoti so štítmi, čo hrám kurva Doom. Neviem, čo som spravil, ale... sú mŕtvi, čiže... safe, jak nič. Máme ďalší safe. Ale tí kokoti s tými svetlami a LED lampami alebo čím všetkým ma sa tam sorry. Ok, potrebujeme niečo na vyšší range. Nice, tá hodina v aim simulátore nebola úplne na piču. Proste napriek tomu, že do mňa svietili svetlom, tak... napriek tomu, že do mňa svietili svetlami, tak nemali šancu. Dobre, tak mali, ja skoro som skapal, lebo som idiot, ale... to si sa po... čo? Aký múdry, že zober štít. A o čo som sa kurva asi snažil hrať? Ako hej, bude to znieť trošku nereálne, ale áno, skúšal som zobrať ten skú... čo sa to promění na Primo Origins. U kterému se nevím, kdy dostanem. Protože se to volá nějak Command and Conquer, alebo se to jmenuje s nějakou jinou hrou. Jak kvůli moje maximálně temné nezodpovědnosti skapem. Ale tentokrát to nebude. Počkej, já jsem si už jeho srdce zobral. Já jsem normálna Kasanova. Jak povedané... No vidím. Do piče. Bez. Potřebujeme něco po něm hodit. Kde je ten kokot s štítem? Já se asi posílám sám za sebe. Chill. Prostě mám to pod kontrolou jako Amerika a... Žádné nekorektné vtipy, ok? Žádné nekorektné vtipy o vojně... Já vím, že Coca-Cola Light je pičovina z důvodu, lebo je vraj výrazně zdravší jako normálna Coca-Cola, ale čo má prostě proti furt, proti Light? Jako hej, na poslední, čo jsem ju mal, čo bylo v 11, teraz na 21, tak mi bylo z něj celkom dost na piču.
Sarah's upstairs in your bedroom, locked in your panic room. They're trying to break through the door. We gotta move now. Jackie, you gotta get to your Aunt Sarah.
Dobré, toto bude trošku hardcore, keďže ty kokoty za to sa mnou zatrúli dvere a nemám si dokopy kam uhnúť. Ale no tak... Jeden kill, druhý kill. Třetí kill. Čtvrtý kill. Dobré, to nebylo úplně, co jsem plánoval. Mám začal hojný počet životů. Dobré, mám plný život. A dos! Já si skurvený. Čo hrám poslednú misiu v Mafii 2 v Observatorium. Budem to používať ako ľudský štít. Aj keď nie si úplne ľudský. Srdce, zober to srdce. To pič. Mám polku životu. Mám plné životy. mám plno životy a to srdce a srdce mi absolutně plítvám. Nádhera. OK, čiže...
You'll come back from this, you know you will, and when you do-
No!
Wrong choice, Jackie boy.
Jackie, help me, please!
Wake up. Come on, Jackie, wake up. Everything's okay. There you go. You're out of it now. You fell out of the bed.
Vinny? I don't understand what's happening. Is this hell?
Okay, that's a new one.
This is the darkness, isn't it? It's some kind of trick.
Come on, Jackie, don't start talking about that stuff again, okay? The darkness isn't real. It's just in your mind.
What?
I'm sorry, but I know you get confused by all this. These bad dreams are a part of being sick. You gotta help us get you well again. I tell you what, you go by the dispensary before breakfast and I'll tell the doc you had a good night.
Supposed to be here.
Just calm down, Mr. Walker. What the fuck is happening to me?
Jej, jsme zase v blázinci alebo v halucinogénnej místnosti alebo v temnote, pekle, ja neviem, prostě v nějakej zasratej sračke. Inak rip teta Sara. Ako hej, to mi nebolo smutné, lebo doslova som ju videl asi tak trikrát, dvakrát. From the description, it sounded more like a penthouse. He said him and his fancy hairdo live there.
Jackie, Dr. James is looking for you. He wants to talk to you. It's okay, you're not in any trouble. Just go see him in his office.
Frank. Frank, I'm so sorry about Eddie.
Oh, you mean Edward? He's right over there waiting by Dr. James's office. Go on over there, all right?
Jak je super, že můžeme stále používat temnotu v navigaci.
Now I know this ain't real. No fucking way you're a doctor.
I've heard from your nurse that you're getting worried about your medication again. Do you understand why you take the medicine, Jack?
I'm not crazy. This is just an illusion.
If you know it's an illusion, you could make it go away. But we've had this discussion before. You can't make it go away, because it is not an illusion.
Don't you see what's happening, Jimmy? The darkness is inside our heads.
You mean the voice you hear, Jackie? The one that makes you do bad things? Does that seem reasonable to you? Look, I'm not going to skirt around the issue any longer. Dr. Vic and I are concerned that you're making up new rules as you go along. Mafia fiction's fine for television, but not for real life. You're not the head of a crime family, Jackie. You're a patient in this institution, and we're trying to help you get well.
There is something wrong with this place. You're not keeping
okay,
me here!
Let's just stay chill. Dr. James is trying to help you.
Eddie, shut the fuck up!
Jackie, I know you're upset, but I'd like you to use your quiet voice now. I no longer wish to speak to your darkness voice.
Fine. Let me out of here. I gotta take a walk.
All right. Nobody's stopping you. Edward, take him to see Nurse Jenny.
Come on, Jackie.
Just try to stay calm, Jackie.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say, Doc.
Let's go see Jenny, Jackie.
Эй, сейчас увидим нашу мертвую приятелку.
Jackie, I'm so glad you're back on your med cycle. It's a very positive sign. Dr. Vic's been asking me about your progress. He's very concerned for you. We all are.
Jenny, I don't know what this place is, but I'm gonna get us out of here.
Why would I want to get out of here, Jackie? I work here. I'm here to help you.
No. No, not you two. Not you two. What the fuck is happening?
Just stay calm, Jackie. It's going to be all right. Now, last time we talked, you were telling me about the delusions you've been having. You said you were the head of a mob family and that your house was under attack by men trying to steal the darkness from
you. That wasn't a delusion. That just happened. I know it did.
I know it feels real, Jackie, but it's...
Jenny, you gotta listen to me. I think this might be hell, and we're trapped here. I'm gonna get us out.
I can see why it seems like hell to you sometimes, but it's just a hospital. I want you to trust me. Everyone here is trying to help you.
I don't know why this is happening, Jenny. You were dead. I saw you die.
We talked about this, remember? When you don't take your medicine, you have a hard time separating fiction from reality. You get a lot of bad dreams when your serotonin's out of whack. It makes you think you're remembering things that never happened.
But my family, my friends, the darkness.
Jackie, none of this is real. I'll work out a schedule with Dr. Vic. Play your cards right, and we can see a lot of each other, okay? Jackie, you okay?
My schedule? What? Jenny, you don't understand. You're in real trouble. We both are. We're getting out of here. Now!
Jackie,
whoa,
no!
Whoa, big guy.
Code White!
Easy, Jackie.
Let go
oh,
of me!
God.
Come on.
You weren't doing so
right, here we go.
Good.
Easy, easy. Calm down, Jackie. We're not gonna hurt you. Keep him still.
Geronimo!
Johnny, cut it out!
Go.
Johnny? What the hell are you doing?
Sweet.
Get him off, would you please?
Jackie. Come back here, Jackie. Chtěl jsem to
ukončit, ale...
Dostáváme se asi do druhého.
Jackie, get back here.
Oi, this way.
There's nothing out there for you.
See, as long as the bloodline continues, the darkness will always have a new host. Found that out my fifth birthday. Woke up in the middle of the night with my dad, just sitting on my bed, hovering over me, butcher knife in his hand. Still not really sure if the crazy fuck was thinking of putting me out of my misery, or making sure no one else would take his place.
Make it stop, Jackie.
Jackie, Jesus. I can't believe it, you're back. You said the darkness won't let you die, but I never believed you. Took it 4 days to repair you after you got shot in the face.
I'm losing my fucking mind.
Look, Jackie, I don't know how to tell you this, but they arranged the funeral for your Aunt Sarah today.
God damn it. God damn it. It's my fault. It's my fault they killed her.
It was that prick Bragg. After he shot you, your Aunt Sarah, he... Jackie, I'm so sorry.
Jesus. It's all gone to shit.
Your boys beat the Brotherhood back, chased them out of here. But you know that wasn't the last of them, right? We can't let the Brotherhood take the darkness, Jackie.
That's not gonna happen. The darkness. The darkness has Jenny's soul. And it wants these Brotherhood jackoffs dead and the siphon for itself. If I don't play ball, it says it'll keep her forever.
Jackie, that siphon in the darkness's hands is not good. It's too powerful. With the siphon, it could overwhelm you. Take control completely.
I don't have a choice. I won't let it hurt Jenny.
Jackie, let's take a step back here, okay? Let's think about this. So, what if she isn't even real? Hmm? The darkness plays tricks on you, huh? And makes you see things.
No, it's her. I know it. I feel it.
So, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go to my Aunt Sarah's funeral. Then I'm gonna go kill a lot of people.
Be careful, Jackie. The Brotherhood will stop at nothing to get the darkness. Nothing! Think. Think. God damn it, I can't think straight.
Okay.
You go about your day. I'll find out what I can.
Čiže teraz ma to hra absolútne metí, že čo je realita, čo sa stalo, čo sa nestalo. Či to bol iba sen, temno, boli sme v temnote, v pekle, neviem. Čiže OK, toto by som to prečo epizóda hru The Darkness 2 ukončil. V budúcej epizóde zabijeme, ako povedal Jackie, veľa ľudí. A ešte predtým pôjdeme na pohreb tety Sary. Čiže, niečo si predstavte sa ľúči a serus.